the end of Proverbs 12, verse 1. March 18th, Pastor Todd here with the devotional. How do you handle being wrong? Do you get defensive? Do you try to justify yourself? Do you make excuses for your sin? Spiritual maturity means you face the truth when you are wrong. Repentance is turning away from sin and going toward Jesus Christ. There was an answering machine message that was a little bit disturbing when a person called. It said, "Recently, I have given my heart to Jesus Christ, and I am trying to make some serious changes in my life. If I do not return your call, you are one of those changes." So let me ask you, what changes do you need to make? After all, as the scripture said, it is stupid putting off what might make all the difference in your life. Listen to God, make the changes He wants you to make.